once in a while. Maybe YouTube gets the urge to remove what we all know and love by deleting videos from parody artists like D4Star or Zanka or Kariba or Kaiser. But deep in the heart, they know that we're not breaking laws and we stick within the Fair Use Act. And they know it's not profit, and we advertise the shows. But thanks to ignorant businessmen, we can have our fun. So don't remove our bits. We're all just having our fun. We still buy DVDs like we know that we should. Oh, don't delete our bits. Oh, you don't wanna mess with otaku anymore. They'll go crazy if you isolate them more. Doesn't matter if money is tied or if you're just evil jerks. We'll retaliate and fight back and do whatever it takes to win. Oh, don't remove our bits. No, no, we're all just having our fun. We still buy DVDs like we know that we. Oh, don't delete our bits. Don't take away the joy from artists just like me. How else can I get out of bed and love someone like me? And make everybody laugh at my poorly written jokes. So all I ask to you, YouTube, is please don't delete our bits.
Don't do it, no, no, no.
Even Weird Al knows that we're right.
You can just ask him.
We still buy DVDs like we know that we should.
We really do.
Oh, don't delete our bits. An angry fan or two.
You know it's true.
We still buy DVDs like we know that we should.
You know we do it.
Oh, don't delete our bits. Don't delete our bits.
Na 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 na.
You'll burn in hell before too long.
As free men. And free men you are. What will you do with that freedom? Will you fight?
Fight against that?
No!
We
we will live. Aye. Fight and you may die. Run and you'll live. At least a while. And dying in your beds many years from now, would you be willing to trade all the days from this day to that for one chance, just one chance, to come back here and tell our enemies that they may take our lives, but they'll never take our freedom!